competition. And up next, we'll take a look at the tattoo trend here in the WWF. Stay with us.
Top Gun is brought to you by Castrol, the official motor oil of the WWF. Now when you buy a case of Castrol GTX motor oil, get one of these six-foot WWF superstar posters free. See case for details.
And by 1-800-COLLECT, the easy way to save. And by Western Union Money Transfer, the fastest way to send money worldwide.
Terry, there certainly is a colorful trend in the World Wrestling Federation. That's all the tattoos that you're seeing. Right now, courtesy of WWF Superstars, let's take a look at the fine art displayed in tattoos.
Tattoos are really hot right now.
I think a tattoo is fashionable now.
Tattoos are a big deal. They're over. They're more accepted.
You get one and you get addicted.
A lot of tattoos in this job.
Tattoos, well, best tattoos in WWF without a doubt is Taker.
Undertaker.
Taker. Taker has the best. Taker's the best tattoos. Taker and Midian.
I love the color because he has one arm all black.
Godfather's got a tremendous tattoo.
The Godfather.
Hands down, my favorite tattoos are Draz's. Muscular, big guy, and with the tattoos, he looks like a warrior.
By five Draz.
Gangrel has a lot of good tattoos.
Gangrel's got cool tattoos, yeah. And he's got them hidden.
Gangrel's got some pretty cool ones.
There are some women, though, that have some really cool tattoos. Jackie's got tattoos.
Boy, The Rock, his tattoo.
I heard he even cried when he got it, but that's all I know.
More and more WWF superstars are getting tattooed.
I think there's some really, really incredible tattoo artwork here. I mean, it's like a story. I mean, that's their story on their body.
The story of my tattoos is probably as complex as the story of my life.
Dragons,
rebel flag,
very important.
Doc Holliday.
For more on my tattoos, contact your local library.
Roses, my favorite flower. I love roses.
All mine are one of a kind, by the way. I designed them all myself. The Road Dog, Jesse James, Badass Billy Gunn, the New Age Outlaws, Forever. And obviously, Forever is ended because I said so. With the school and Texas and everything, it's just my rodeo stuff. The old bull skull and the boots, spurs with the rope around it.
Me and Road Dog were in Venice Beach.
I got it with X-Pac on Venice Beach in California. And that's Tracy Dustin Amberley. That's the first initial and the first name for my immediate family.
Got the Eddie Van Halen band around my ankle. And it's trimmed out in blue, you know, as a symbol of me.
A little Draz tattoo. I got some seedy little place in Atlantic City. I got a Yosemite Sam. I got my little snake in my lightning bolt. I have pet snakes, so.
Odie from Garfield Notice.
Just like I started getting into the darker kind of tribalish things later on. Got a D and a J there. It's for Darren and Julie. A Viking symbol. Actually, there's five different symbols in there. Flow, warrior. There's a couple others, love, things like that.
I have the Pitt Panther, which I played for the University of Pittsburgh college ball, and each of the offensive linemen each got a tattoo. The thing I try to live by, respect all, fear none.
I have a lot of skulls and a lot of demons and dragons, and it's just the lifestyle that I was living at the time that I had them done.
D to the second power for Dustin and Dakota. And I like it being tiny, and I like it being private, and now I've shown it to the whole world. What's a girl to do?
7-8 years ago, it's a Taurus, the bull running, birthday, I guess. This actually was going to be a little skull guy, devil guy, but my wife kept going, the kids will have nightmares. So the next thing I know, I got myself inside the rebel flag. My kids have not had a nightmare since.
Many WWF superstars even incorporate their tattoos into logos.
I like my tattoos a lot. This actually is what's on my new tights now. My tattoos on my tights down the side of my leg. I actually like it enough to put it on my clothing. And I actually created that one, and this symbolizes that I actually had too much time on my hands.
This tattoo is actually Irish. My family background, one half is Irish, and it's actually the symbol for my family crest, my last name.
Everybody knows the tattoo that The Rock has. It's a Brahma bull with red eyes and snot spit and everything else. Hey, get back up here on The Rock. Anyway, the Brahma Bull, The Rock, they're synonymous.
What's the fascination with tattoos?
Something that means something.
Self-expression, backgrounds. It accentuates beauty. It just kind of, you know, it draws attention to your body. It's a way to express yourself.
I think it's just something that people enjoy. They symbolize something. To everyone, they're different.
No more. I'm done. Can we talk piercings?